back OSU Herschel fields a three-pointer, and the first half comes to an end. Wow, for the Bulldogs, everything working well. Great defense as they hold the Cougars scoreless in the first quarter. Herschel gets a three as the first half comes to a close. It's NFL Marmack handling Sumner Fred right now. 29-14 at the half. Back offensively. They work it ahead of the offensive end now. Right side to Gosler. Gosler dribbling there at center foot. Circle with 10 seconds to go. Gosler back right side to fifth. Fifth post for basketball. 5 seconds to go. Takes the dribble in the game. Comes to an end. NFL Marmack has some defense. The first 11 running of this ballgame. They led by as much as 22 in the third quarter. But the Cougars got back within 7. NFL Marmack regrouped. For the Bulldogs, they're on to the sub-state final for the first time in 11 seasons. They'll play at the McLeod Center Saturday night in the game for state in Class 2A. NFL Marmack victorious over Sumner Fred by a final score of 59-42.
The best tourney action is on KCTN FM 100.